What is up, beautiful people? It's me, Tara J, back again with another one. And today, I am giving you a list of things I'm not doing next year, and I think that you shouldn't do them either. 2021 should be a fresh start for us all, and I'm giving you a list of things that I refuse to continue to do this upcoming year. So sit back, take a shot, get you some wine, and let's talk about what we're not doing in 2021, okay? But before we get into that, I do want to make sure you are subscribed to my channel. So if it's your first time clicking my video, thank you so much. I truly appreciate you. Be sure to subscribe before you go and join the TJ fam. And to all of my usual subscribers and viewers, thank you so much for viewing this video. Once again, I truly appreciate you. And while you're down there, you might as well subscribe and hit the bell and give this video a big thumbs up so you know every time I post a video, okay? Let's get into it. All right, guys, this is 15 things I am not doing in 2021 and you should not do either, okay? Number one, as you know it, of course, I got my notes. I got my handy dandy laptop because I just be typing it up in my notepad. My notepad is full of so many things that I want to share with you guys, but some of them are just like so old. So I was just like, let me pick and choose which one I'm gonna get off. And I have to do this because this is something for the new year that everyone needs to hear. I need to keep telling myself this and maybe it'll help you get your life, okay? So again, guys, for real this time, number one. Okay, guys, number one. Denying myself access to happiness to please anybody with an opinion about my life. That's self-explanatory. This is my life. I'm gonna live it how I want to, when I want to, and who I want to do it with, okay? So I'm not denying myself happiness anymore to please anybody else and what they think. Because I don't care. Okay. Number two. Not getting anybody together and telling them about their life if they want to talk about mine. I'll repeat that again. I am no longer keeping my mouth closed. I am no longer holding my tongue. I'm getting anybody together that has a problem with how I live my life. And I'm going to talk about your life because I got an opinion on everything. Because if you know Tara J, Tara has something to say all the time. And it's always up here. I ain't keeping it in my head no more. Okay. Three, guys. Number three, I'm not using the block button. Okay. I am blocking however many people as I please in 2021. At this point in time, it's a privilege to know me. It's a privilege to be in my life. So if you don't want to act the way you should act, I'm blocking you. I'm blocking as many people as possible. 2021, if you end up on a block list, it is only your fault, okay? Literally only your fault, because I'm like one of the nicest people in the world and I just cannot, okay? I can't. Number four, I am no longer giving a fuck, okay? I've been giving a fuck for way too long and people start to take advantage of the fact that you actually care. People know me because I have a huge, huge, huge heart and I love extremely hard. Like me, I'm one of those people that once you get me in your life, it's like hella unconditional. I'm going to be in your life forever. Like, I got you for life. But at this point in time, some people just take advantage of you. And I just cannot. So at this point in time, I no longer care. And I'm not going to continue to care as much as I used to in 2021. Because do people really care about me? No. Five, I'm not going back and forth with anybody, okay? Nobody, especially nobody that I'm not having sex with, okay? You gotta at least be doing something good for me to be attempting to going back and forth with you. And if we not doing nothing like that, what's the point of me arguing? You ain't paying my bills, you ain't feeding me, you ain't giving it to me, you ain't doing none of that stuff. So why am I wasting my breath? Life is too short to be wasting your breath on people that do not matter, okay? And I'm not doing it. I'm not arguing with nobody. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get a jar. And every time I argue with somebody that does not matter, I'm putting $5 in a jar. Ooh, that's a goal for 2021. Every time I argue with somebody, I'm gonna put $5 in a jar. I might not do $5, but I might do $1. But still, one goal for 2021. No arguing with anybody that does not really matter, okay? Number six, blasting motherfuckers one good time. I'm not gonna repeat myself more than once. I'm gonna say exactly how I wanna say it, when I want to say it, and I'm going to give it to you straight like I normally do, and I'm not going to have to repeat myself more than once. And that's gonna be self-explanatory because people have been playing with me way too long and I'm done playing. Okay? I'm not playing in 2021. I'm not playing. I've been playing with y'all for too long. I'm not playing. I'm not. Number 7, staying soul tied with people that I just don't need to be connected to anymore. I just refuse to stay connected to people that does not deserve to be connected to me. Like, look at me. Like, how dare you? So, yeah. Those soul ties, those, might be soulmates or soul connections, I'm dead in it. Okay? I'm sorry. I'm watching Roku. I paused this so I could do this video. But I'm dead in it. I am no longer claiming that I'm soul tied with anybody breathing. Okay? Because spare me the motherfucking agony, okay? I'm not. Besides my nieces and my nephews, I think we got like a special connection. They like my twin flames because I love them so much. Besides that, no. Nope. I can't think of one person that I would rather not disconnect from. So, like, besides my fave. That's my favorite. He's going to be my favorite for life. That's like my for real twin flame. But besides that, no one else deserves it. I'm no longer going to be soul tied with anybody. And I'm not going to be soul tied with anybody because that's all in the brain, guys. It's all mental. So, yeah. Get your lives, honey. Get it together. Number 8. As I said, I'm the nicest person in the world. But guess what? I'm not being nice anymore. I'm being fair. So if you come for me, I'm going to come for you. But honey, don't ever get it confused. I'm never going to come for you for no reason. You always got to start it with me. I don't start the drama. I'm going to finish it though. Okay? I'm going to finish the drama. I'm never going to start anything. I'm always going to be fair. If you're leaving me alone and you're leaving me be, I'm definitely going to leave you be. Because I'm one of those people that if I don't F with you, you don't even exist in my world. So what's the problem? Why would I even be bothered with being mean to you? You don't even exist. But that's being fair. It's not being nice, okay? Don't get it fucked up. Number 9, I'm not feeling bad for not fucking with certain people, especially my family members. I don't want to hear it. I don't care at this point in time. I'm about to be, next year I'll be 29, and it's certain family members that I have not fucked with for 29 years. And I'm still straight on that, and I'm not gonna feel bad anymore about not dealing with certain family members, because why not? Why? What have you done for me in my lifetime for me to feel bad for me not speaking to you? Do you reach out to me? No. So why am I obligated to reach out to you? Help me understand. Actually, nope. Don't. Because I don't even care. Number 10. Not feeling bad for having feelings and just feeling in general. If you know me personally, I'm like a very emotional person. I feel a whole lot of things, and it's just, why is my eyelash looking like this? It look weird, don't it? I know. But anyway, I'm a very emotional person. I feel every single thing at any moment. I feel a lot. So sometimes I hate being that person. They call it more of an empath kind of person. I feel his feelings, her feelings, my feelings all at once. And then when somebody crying, I'm crying. Why am I crying? I don't even know what they're crying for. Stuff like that. Like, I'm very, very heartfelt. I'm a very heartfelt person. I feel so many things, and I feel so many things at once. So I'm not ever going to feel bad for feeling the way I feel about people or just about life, just in general. Because some people are gaslighting the situation and they make you feel like you don't have the right to feel that way. And at this point, fuck you, okay? 11, not buying what I want to buy. You know, all my life I've been like this very cheap person. But guess what? I never ever went broke. And I will never go broke in my lifetime because I'm mentally there to not ever go broke. So I need to stop being cheap. Like in 2021, I'm done being cheap. If I want to buy this, I'm going to buy it. And I'm going to have to rearrange some coins. Okay? But I'm not going to go broke. And I'm not going to not buy something that I want. If I want to look cute that weekend or that week or that month, I'm going to buy it. Okay? That's what I'm doing. I'm not buying stuff that I don't want. I'm buying it. And if I want to buy you something too, I'm buying it too. Okay? Because I'm just that kind of person. I'm very sweet. I mean, you probably don't think that from this video, but I am really, really sweet. I'm just tired of being nice to people that aren't nice to me. You guys get that? I'm just tired of that. It's just, why? It's so many ugly people in the world. And I'm not saying that in 2021 that I'm going to be ugly and I'm going to be very, like, mean and stuff, but I'm tired of people fucking with me and me. I'm being nice, okay? And people don't even know that they be fucking with you. It's like an unconscious thing that people do. And the moment that I hear it and I register it, I'm going to let motherfuckers know. Normally, I'm just, whatever. It doesn't bother me. But it's like, why are you coming for me? Did I come for you? Are you mad? For what? Because I'm cute? That's what it be. It probably be it because I'm cute. I don't know. But anyways. 12. Being around energy that I don't want to be around. So I feel like when you become a very spiritual, emotional, mental kind of person, you feel energies that you don't even know which way it's coming from, or you feel energies before you walk into a room. You feel energies around people that you're around, friends, family, all energies that you can pick up when you're very in tune with your own energy. And at next year, I'm not compensating my energy for someone else's, or I'm not condoning someone else's negative energy. I'm refusing to go somewhere that I don't want to go because I know it's going to be bad energy. I'm not doing none of that anymore. I will stay home the entire year if I got to prevent from being around energy that I don't want to be around. And I'm not being around or with anybody that does not match my energy level. And I'm not lowering my energy level for anybody. Energy is very transferable and is a real thing that people do not understand. And in 2021, that's something I'm not doing. I'm not being around energy that I don't want to be around. Number 13. I am living my life to my fullest potential. Effortlessly doing things that I love and not letting anyone steal my joy. That's a great one, guys. That probably should have been number one. Mm-hmm. Number 14, treating every day like it's my last, which means going back to 1 through 13, I'm saying what I want and doing what I want when I please. And if somebody got something to say about it, we'll deal with it in that moment, okay? Because why you got an opinion? Why do you have an opinion on my life? It's my life. Me. I'm Tari J, not you. And last but not least, I'm making sure my femininity is on 1,000% all the time. With that being said, it's because I will quick throw on some sweatpants. I will be quick to like not put on makeup and do this video looking a hot mess. I am quick to wear baggy shorts or big old t-shirts. I'm a huge fan of big t-shirts and big hoodies. And I don't think that I need to change that, but I'm gonna figure out a way to make it more feminine, like put on some jewelry. Maybe if I wear a big hoodie that day, maybe I'll put makeup on. I don't know, but 2021, I literally tell myself this every single year. I'm not even lying. I tell myself this every single year that I want to be more and more girly because I am girly, but people just don't see it. So, well, I'm not that girly. I'm like right in the middle of girly girl and tomboy. I'm like regular. I'm not regular because I'm a bomb ass bitch, but y'all know what I mean. So I want to just get my femininity together because look at me, I'm cute. Like, what? All right, guys, that is 15 things I am not doing in 2021. I may have told you some things that I am going to do in the mixed up because I be all mixed up and all over the place. Y'all know that's Tara J, okay? But anyway, girls and guys, if you're watching this, as you know it, I'm Tara J. And that's that, guys. Peace.